And authorities in Jackson County are asking you to keep an eye out for this trailer. It was stolen from a new home construction site in Hanover Township this weekend. Inside were tools, equipment, clothing, jewelry, and family photos. Anyone with information is asked to call the Jackson County Sheriff's Office.